It's the Mac Titan. Trailers and equipment.
That's going to do a couple things. It's going to give you some assurance that your employer is eligible. And it's going to also specify that the available site has very extensive public service loan forgiveness information, and that's free student
loans are forgiven.
Betsy, tell us more about the program Michelle's referring to and who's eligible for it.
Sure, I'm guessing she's referring to either the income-driven plans, which as I mentioned earlier, have a forgiveness component if there's still a balance left after either 20 or 20. Yes, student loan forgiveness would be great, but at the very least, I'd like to see a permanent reduction in the interest
loan that would help those who struggle to repay without forgiving the loans themselves. And Betsy, and I hope we were able to give you a bit of guidance there. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
That's Jordan Snyder. He's a student loan borrower and a 1A listener. I want to circle back to that email we got from Rachel earlier.
Rid of that $200,000 debt in 4 years.
And you know,
you can reduce, think that you're on the path that you, the only path.
Roughly about $7,000.
$7,000 a month, okay. So based on your income and family size, I think staying on the income-driven plan is probably the best strategy for you. If your income continues to go up and goes up significantly, that strategy might change. But at this point, it sounds like pursuing the forgiveness component of the income-driven plan might be the best way for you to balance
over the last 2 years,
or along with doing some sort of broad student loan forgiveness.
Michelle, what do you have to
say over the last 2 years? Thank you for having me.
So, Betsy, start us off. What questions or advice do you have for Jordan? The latest version of the DSM is out this
forgiveness.
No, unfortunately I don't.
It's student loan debt with Betsy Bayon.
I found the Christmas truck. Whichever one you want. Whichever one you think will have more trucks.
your car, but I think it's your car.
Oh my god.
False gravity lights.
Oh, I know that guy. I used to see him all the time. Criticism of Niang's treatment of his role. The UN rapporteur for human rights defenders has called